Do we have a Uganda version first, or you want to?
Government should effectively enforce the implementation of laws against defilement, child marriage, and other forms of child sexual abuse and exploitation, as well as engaging in sensitization of parents on their roles on the upbringing of children. The first one, the Minister of Gender and Labour and Social Development should come up with interventions to end child marriage and teenage pregnancy in Uganda in order to curb the escalating cases of child marriage and pregnancy and teenage pregnancy and ensure those interventions are fully funded.
The government to please invest more in the skilling programs where young people who won't be able to go back to school are able to access hands-on skills as a way of helping them start up and earn some money, because we see a lot of girls are facing a lot of domestic violence, a lot of girls are being abused because they don't have where to earn an income.
Our members in the different parts of the country have observed an increased rate of teenage pregnancies and child marriages as a result of this pandemic. They also add to the closure of schools as a measure to get rid of the spread of COVID-19, exposed the children to people with bad intentions to take advantage.